How's it going, everyone? Robbie here. Welcome back to the finale of Kirby Star Allies. And boy, has this been a trip. I mean, like, I started this Let's Play all the way back in May when I pre-ordered the game. And yeah, I kind of took a break from the game just to kind of got distracted by some other stuff. You know, like Lego Incredibles, Sonic Mania, and all that. But here we are. We're finally finishing this game for real with the Divine Terminus. Let's begin. Also on my team, I have King DDD, Rick Kynaku, and Dark Mennonite. Anyway, we gotta be careful around these parts. It's been so long since I played. Also, by the way, I'm playing with a single Joy-Con, because I mean, like, my left Joy-Con been a bit of a jerk. It's randomly moving to, like, the left for some ungodly reason. I mean, I'm good. But I mean, I'm using the red Joy-Con, so I'm good. Also, I'm kind of doing like a kind of new camera setup, so like I'm sitting on like the left side of the camera, which is the side you can actually hear me talk better. And we all died! And it's just me and Dark Mennonite. It's not funny. My friends. You be my friend. You be my friend. You mean stack of powers. For now. Okay. Open this. That way we can, you know, get the thing. Oh. I got that because what you kind of had to do. But I mean, I did it. Alright. We're slowly getting to this stage. Give me something that you can enjoy. No. Actually, no, wait. I want to assure you, Ken people. Yeah, we got that Dark Mennonite. Cool. Boy. Oh. Oof. Oof. The absolute skill. The skill this takes. Just fly up. We need to get the stairs. Although. We'll take the stairs just to make it look more dramatic. Alright. Let's go. That's it. We're on the path. Pathway to the final boss. Here we go. Now before we go into the fight, I want to get everyone fire power. Flying power. Go. I just want to give myself up. I'll take you all. So they take yo-yo or sword? I'll take sword. Right, someone can fly it from me. Thank you. I'm wondering, should I take yo-yo? Yeah, I'll take yo-yo. Alright. I think that should be it. I can just walk the dog. Look, the smile on Kirby's face. He's so happy that he's able to walk a dog. Follow the heart dark. The friends that follow the dark hearts at long last. A mysterious uncle. Oh my. Oh my god. It's the dark heart. Is this guy's trying to summon Satan or something? Alright, Satan light figure. He's trying to summon the devil. It's been confirmed. Kirby is satanic. Stop right there, pink one! You know, I'm not gonna try to do the voice, I'm just, you know, just voice like normal. I did not expect you to survive your visit to Jan Bastion. What's more, you somehow bested my darling Franny and Burge. Oh yeah, we beat Francisca and Flying Burge, so I don't know. However, your luck has run out. It is the dearest wish of Lord Hyness that no one interferes with my secret satanic ritual, although it's not really that secret since, you know, you're doing it right now. Oh no, 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 I need my zappy yo-yo. My Bernie yo-yo. Give it to me. Here you go. You pay, you evil woman. Alright, yeah, thank you. Did it! Yeah, we kicked your butt, Zan Partisan! Victory dance! Fortnite default dance! Actually, don't, because, you know, it could set the Kirby doing a default dance might horrify me. Help! Hi! Yes! So, Hyness is this dude, which I remember. This is my voice.
Yeah. What is this? Interference. You seem to be in my way. Begone thought. Well then, it seems we do not have enough energy to revive our Dark Lord. Must we allow ourselves
I don't even know what this guy says, but I'm pretty sure he says, like, happy birthday in one of the sentences.
The sky is the dark lord! You see it now, don't you? Anyone who interrupts the revival ceremony. We must start the ass today. Please disappear forever!
A vision of doom, Hyness. Alright, come on boys, let's do this.
Yeah.
This guy's crazy. He's gone satanic. Cool for that. He's trying to hit us with the scent of domestic abuse. I don't know if he's doing the friend wheel or like the enemy. Fire spark is the only one out of all this. Never mind. Yes, whoa, oh geez. Come on. Kill him already. Hyness, why can't you die? Oh, you need the shield. That is still the domestic beast. Oh no. Dark Mennonite. No. Don't worry. I'll save you. Revival. Oh, now you have to finish him. Yes! We did it! We beat Hyness. Yes!
Them into the heart.
Make it so. Accept my aid. I place myself to you. Dark Lord of Destruction. I do this so that our Dark Lord may be reborn. Rise, destroyer of worlds. Rise, void Termina.
Oh no. You're summoning the devil. He was only the king dice of this level. The devil is still yet to come. Let's do a friendship thing. Yee. Oh, but the friendship power has fueled us so that we use the Star Ally Sparkler. We shall fly off into space and defeat Void Termina, just like Star Wars. But yeah, this is secretly Star Wars parody. Onward. Yeah, because the thing is, that's just a separate chapter. The screen's on the left-hand side of the screen, it's not on the right-hand side of the screen. What is this? What's this Saw 3? Yeah, puzzle pieces. Onward to the final battle. The friends have joined to create the legendary Star Ally Sparkler and confront the chaotic darkness. Kirby Star Allies. Here he is. Overflowing darkness. Oh my god. It's Ganondorf's cousin! Oh wait, no, it's Void Termina. Never mind. But still, I think it's... Who here thinks it's Ganondorf's cousin? Well, I do. How do I attack? Oh yeah, I forget. I forget these things. You know, you need to wait for him to, like, expose his weak point. Which is
Weak point is the dot thingies. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. We got you. We got you. We got you, fam.
Die already!
Oh, this thing. Oh, this is taking an eternity. This did that. Oh, this eye is taking an eternity. There we go. Now we need to go to this arm. They're just doing charge shots. There we go. We need to destroy the other arm. We're at the edge of the stage. This guy's pushing us to the edge. We're not the edge of glory, the edge of darkness. I hate the edge of darkness. That's a very bad song. I'm joking, it's not an actual song, but you know what I mean. We need to hit his back. He's gonna start making swords. It's gonna add an element to them. Electricity. Is there a way to go faster? There's no way to go faster. It's as fast as we go. Sonic won't let us go fast. Come on, Sonic. We gotta go fast, man. Although this ain't a Sonic game. Yeah. Boom! There we go. Now we gotta go to the front. Where he's got an eye on his forehead. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh no. That's the first time I took a hit. That's the first hit we took in this entire fight. I thought I was gonna do this first base. No damage, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Die already! This dude takes an eternity to die. Yeah. I already don't know. Die. Why would you die? There we go. Now we need to go into inside him. That sounds weird, but it's true. We have to go inside of him and fight the beast from within. Please say we keep our elements. Please say. It's the heart of Void Termina. Yeah, we do keep our elements. Our elements, rather. Ultimate strats. And you pull on these things. Crack open this nutshell. And then we all get blasted out. And then we're back on the sparkler thing. And now, we basically gotta do the fight all over again. Except, he's gonna be flying. Also, I'm pretty sure if you manage to dodge it at like a very good, if you manage to dodge it like very good timing, if you do very good timing with the dodges, you get like Bayonetta Witch time. See like that? Theory of Witch Time, like Bayonetta. Even though I've never played Bayonetta before, still, you know what I mean. Wait, let's hit the arm. Oh no. Arrows of fire and ice. Target the blasted thing. Here, you get the other arm. Oh no. Spears. We mustn't let him axe a Christian. Witch time, baby! I'm just spamming. Destroy it! I mean, it hit his forehead. Oh no, it's Magalo. No, it's Magalo's crown! Oh jeez. Oh, no. To get witch time. God damn it. God damn it, Kirby. I thought you were able to have the bayonet. I thought you were supposed to be the bayonet. Come on, die. Yes! We took him down. One bird, four stones. Now we need to fight this thing. And it looks like Kirby! Not kidding, he actually looks like Kirby. This is the final phase. This is the final phase of the last part of the fight. Pump the roof waves touch you. This is a bad way. Don't run the knife, actually evil. I mean, we need to revive. Come on, give me fire. Let me up, fam. Oh no, he's a Cyclops. Alright, yes, you have over 200 lives, you should be fine. Yes! We did it, boys! We did it. We beat the soul inside of Boy Termina. AKA Satan. I'm waiting. Shaking. And the little blobby boy came out. Oh, he's mad. He's triggered, boy. Alright, hold on. Oh no, he's mad. He's a mad boy. Alright, time. Here we go.
We got some wonderful 101 stuff going on in here. Button mashing to save the world. Yeah. All right, Frieza. It's time we show you the power of friendship. Time to die. Friendship attack. So much friendship is overflowing. Well, I mean, that's what you get for being the soul of Satan, so yeah. Whew. Is that it? That should be around it. Is that it? Come on, Kirby, fly! Oh no, Kirby's knocked out! Oh, it's his friends. We're all there to save him. This is a happy but sad ending. And there's Popstar. You did it. We beat Hyness. We beat Boy Termina. We saved the world from the dark Jamba Hearts. Let's go. Let's go home, guys. Yay. Bye. Aww. That's so sweet. What a happy ending, guys. I almost cried during that, by the way. Yeah. This is it. That's it, guys. That's Kirby Star Allies. So, my personal thoughts on the game, well, obviously I haven't played the game in a little while, but when I first played it, I thought it was very good. I loved the game. I thought the game was splendid. I loved it. It's really fun. The characters, the design, the new abilities, they're so fresh and unique, even bringing old ones back. You're not bringing old abilities. So unique. I just love it. So beautiful.
I would be the one to win. None of you guys. Me, the one to win. Fire Spark ain't doing too good, man.
But, yeah. I thought all the bosses were really good.
Like, seeing old ones, like, bosses like Wispy Wood, like Wispy Woods. Even seeing new characters
like Francisca and all that. Those felt special to me. And I feel so happy. And my opinion, I would recommend Kirby Star Allies to almost anyone who's a fan of the Kirby series, or, you know, just wants to get into the series. This is a perfect way to do so. Yeah. Yeah, like, quick boss fight DDD here. Yeah. Really good game. This is doing the post credit thing. Yeah, anyways, guys, that was our Kirby Star Allies, and here we get to quality stars, yay! So yeah, anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed the final episode of this playthrough that I have not touched for oh so long, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss a single video I upload on this channel. Thanks so much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.